Would you like to create a presentation like this? It's easy, and I'll show you how. Let's get started. Create the base shapes. Go to Shapes and select a rectangle. Left-click and drag to draw it. To remove the outline, go to Shape Outline and select No Outline. Duplicate the shapes. Hold Ctrl plus Shift, then left-click and drag to duplicate the shape. Repeat until you have 4 rectangles. Press Ctrl plus A to select all shapes, right-click, and choose Group. Position the shapes. Drag the grouped shapes to fill the slide from one end. Right-click and ungroup them. Add colors and triangles. Fill each rectangle with shades of the same color for a gradient effect. Draw a triangle from the Shapes menu. Remove its outline and rotate it 90 degrees. Duplicate the triangles and color them to match the rectangles. Merge shapes. Select a rectangle and its corresponding triangle. Go to Shape Format. Merge shapes, Union to combine them. Repeat for all 4 shapes. Layer and style. Right-click each merged shape and send to back, starting from the left. Select all shapes, Ctrl plus A. Right-click, and choose Format Object to add shadow effects for depth. Add content. Insert your text into each shape. Duplicate the slide on the second slide and group the text with its shape. Send the shapes to the back first, starting from the left. Rearrange the shapes as shown in the video. Add a gradient fill to enhance the design. Insert a text box and type in the presentation title. Reorder slides and add transition. Drag the second slide to the top, making it the new first slide. On the new second slide, apply the morph transition for a smooth effect. Preview. Let's project and enjoy the seamless animation. And that's it. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.